home to the British Overseas Network. The following BBC program can be heard again on Thursday at 4 p.m.
So you stealing, huh? Uh-huh. I'm gonna have to beat you like you stole something then. Oh, I'm gonna have to hit you hard. Like Tyson.
Oh!
Niecy! What? Niecy! Woo! Woo! What? Tyson wouldn't hit him like that. He wouldn't. No. Oh. He hit him like this!
Oh!
No, 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 you ain't see his last fight, because you was in the kitchen getting the popcorn. Tyson would do it like this!
Oh!
No. Tyson would really hit him like this!
Oh!
Yeah, come on. Antonio.
What's going on here? What is this?
Help me out.
Help you out? I'm calling the police. The three of you are stealing from my uncle.
No, the girls had nothing to do with it. It was Antonio.
Antonio?
Isaac, our plan can still work. It will be our words against theirs. Her fingerprints are still on the safe, man.
I beg your pardon. I don't know what you're talking about. What plan? I'm calling the police.
Oh, my dear, I'm so sorry.
Look what you've done, you little skeezers!
Skeezers? Now I'm gonna have to spank that ass like Tyson.
Lizette, come on! Stay on your feet.
Anybody could have got past the security at the gate. But anyway, I telephoned you and I went down to investigate myself. And he was there. And he hit me from behind. Well, that's that. I'll report more fully to you in the morning, and I promise I'll be there as early as I can. Thank you so much, officer.
Okay.
Oh, for goodness sake, let's
go. Read your rights. You've got the right to remain silent. Hello? You there? Come on, look at me. Look at me.
Did you say right or fight?
Good. You got the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.